We're back in Northwest Oregon, where the Willamina branch begins at Whiteson. Today, the train sits quietly on the north leg of the Y, waiting for the crew. The 18.7-mile-long branch extends west into the lush forests of the Coast Range. With three toots of the horn, the engineer signals a backup move to couple their 22-car train together. There is a second joint to make behind seven cars. 21 of the 22 cars are bound for the Hampton Lumber Mill in Willamina. The final car is a flat bound for Stella Jones Corp. Utility Pole Treatment Yard in Sheridan. What a difference a day makes. When I was here last Friday, it was the windiest day of the year. It's shaping up to be a lovely early fall day. The trestle the train is crossing goes over Salt Creek, not to be confused with the one in the Cascade Range. We'll move ahead and catch the train again. As it clears the bridge, the track speed increases to 25 miles an hour. Impressive for a backwoods branch line. This is thanks to some continuous welded rail on this line, and it's necessary since the train has to go out and back, servicing the customers as well. There are many beautiful and pastoral farm scenes all along this line. I paused at a particularly photogenic barn. The bend in the tracks here is where a short branch to Perrydale once left to the southeast. The tracks continue through farmers' fields and past warehouses through the agricultural heart of the Willamette Valley until we arrive at a tiny town called Ballston, where I stopped once again to get the camera out. I found a nice-looking old warehouse and elevator alongside a rusting spur. The parade of center beams kicking up dust alongside the old warehouse prove that it is forest products keeping the rails shiny, not covered hoppers, although they can occasionally be found. A stretch of 10-mile-per-hour track allowed me to get ahead of the train and shoot this scene. The train is now approaching Sheridan, Oregon, the largest town on the branch, with a population of 6,122 people. One new development since Friday is that the Sheridan Depot is getting a paint job. Just outside Sheridan, we find the Stella Jones Corp. pole treatment yard. We arrive at Wilhelmina and the end of the branch line at mile pole 749.5 at the Hampton Lumber Mill. We'll watch the train arrive at the east end of Wilhelmina Yard. And we'll call it a day since I just filmed the operations at Hampton Lumber Mill last Friday. Thank you. Stay tuned to PRP. More soon to come.